Mission accepted.
Military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base, the fort at Dasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. You have to get to it before they do, and bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing. But if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Yeah.
Analysis marker placed.
Come on!
prisoner you extracted was the meat survivor.
You have the whereabouts
of the honeybee on a map. It's on your eye droid. Head on over there and retrieve it.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Looks like the enemy's lost sight of you. They're gonna try to hunt you down.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
It's an enemy gunship. A single burst from his machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Yeah.
Smase Fort, to Smase Lamont. Now to find the honeybee.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Mortar shells travel in a curved trajectory, meaning they hit from up above you. That's communications equipment used by the outpost CP. It must be how they keep in touch with headquarters. If you destroy it, you might be able to cut off the CP from their HQ. So I mean, Survivor couldn't speak. Coincidence?
Extraction arrived at mother base. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
thought they'd hide it there. You secured the target.
Evo extraction arrived at Mother
Base. Call the chopper from your iDroid. You are not to use the Honeybee. The order was to recover it with its ammunition.
You look well rested, Big Boss. My, my, how you've changed. You became a demon for such little weapons as that. Well, I'm sure you'll see the bigger picture eventually. If you get out of here alive. Rest in peace this time. I'll see you in hell, boss.
Huge.
the skulls. What's he doing to that soldier?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Damn it, they're everywhere.
Those skulls are too fast. He had a holy weapon. Maybe it's time to see what the honeybee can do.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived. Please specify a project. Please select a drop for supplies requested. Yeah. Supply drop complete.
Thank you.
Please select a drop point. Supplies requested.
So this unit in the mist, their speed, the way they jump, it's not human. And those deformities.
They attacked the Soviets too.
And that Grim Reaper lookalike in charge of them. That giant thing that carried him off. What the hell are they?
Cipher.
Well, what do they want? What's their objective? Why Afghanistan?
What happened to the Hamid?
Exactly. Whole squads of hardened Mujahideen killed without a fight, and no trace of BC weaponry. What does it all mean?
That's what we're here to find out.
Yeah, right. If we really need to know, the truth will reveal itself. Even if it's ugly. Creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the skull-faced man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit. Remember the guys you brought back from the base in Cuba 9 years ago? Believe it or not, some of them survived that hell we went through. Word reached them that Big Boss is back and they want it in. They're good men. Our brothers in fate. They'll be glad to know you've seen them here. The dog you brought back. There'll come a day when he'll be ready to join you on missions. But you know, he gets lonely easily. You should come visit him every once in a while. Get back to Mother Base.
See that? Now that's discipline. Following orders like a real diamond dog. Soon I'll be... No! Stay! Stay! Did it! Go! Soon. Soon.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in.